What's going on, Card Family? How's everyone doing? First and foremost, go check out Buccaneer Star 13. If you guys don't know who that is, that's Mad and Crazy Titans fan oldest son. So if you guys watch my channel, I know you watch his channel, and you all know who his son is. He's a good kid. Go check him out. Hit that subscribe button, and I will leave the link down in the description. So if you guys could do that, I'd appreciate it. Second thing, a couple Peyton pickups to show you, including a major pickup for my collection. I'm pretty sure it's going to be a top five card in my collection. It's definitely a top five Peyton card in my collection, so I'm excited to show you guys that. So let's get right into the cards. First, I have this 2007 SPX Upper Deck Peyton Manning game worn material. Beautiful card. 49 TDs in 2004. It's in great condition too. Nice corners. It's clean. I love having older relics, older game worn material. Really nice card. And then this next card is 2003 Fleer Skybox Ticket Studs, Peyton Manning. When I first purchased this card, I thought it was an actual ticket stub, but there's actual game worn material. Pretty cool. I like how it says Ticket Studs. Pretty cool card. Sunday, September 14, 2003, versus Tennessee. Of course it would be against Tennessee, Mad and Crazy. Really cool looking card. Nice addition to the PC. And then next we have this beautiful 2002 Upper Deck Peyton Manning fourth quarter fabrics. And this card is a beauty. To be from 2002 and in this condition, such a beauty. And even look at the case. No scratches, no scuffs, no nothing. I don't have to worry about taking the card out and damaging it because it's from 2002. I've done that so many times. So it just makes my life easier. This is OCD talk, Big D for life. You know exactly what I'm talking about. Just in great condition. You could tell the previous owner took really, really good care of his cards. And then this next card, I'm super excited to show you guys. I've had it for about a week. I just haven't had any time to make any videos. So I'm dying to show you guys this card. It's definitely a top five Peyton card in my collection, if not a top five all around card in my collection. So happy I got this card. Got it for a great price too. It's a rare card. 2006, 7 out of 10. Topps Turkey Red Peyton Manning Auto. And look at that beauty. With the blue ink, look how clean the auto is. Love this card. I'm a big fan of the turkey red cards. I love the material. It's kind of like a leather or like a pleather. Really nice looking card. This is definitely my second or third best Peyton Manning card that I own. So I'm very happy to have this. Nice corners. Such a beauty. And to be 7 out of 10 too. Just a nasty looking card. I have a stack of about 20 cards to show you guys, so I'll probably break it down in a couple of videos. Because you guys know I'm long-winded and I like to talk about the cards. So I appreciate you guys watching and hope you guys have a great week. See you guys soon. Peace.